Might as well take a peek.
You're gonna have to do this room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site.
Is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building. Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
Got our man!
better not be another false alarm.
Pat.
One priority target remaining.
Multiple squads back down into the building.
Thank you.
the fight!
Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof.
Sweep and clear.
They're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
Download initiated. Thank you.
more of this.
Coming up.
Targets down to the count.
Entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
All clear. Black Tusk appears to have abandoned the location.
Black Tusk has taken over the Jefferson Trade Center. That likely means they're after the Shade Node. We need you to get in there and stop them while there's still time. Their hands on it? All hell will break loose. So that should be your next target.
Oh, hey. See ya.
pleasure to see you. This should fill up my inventory. Good trading with you, Agent.
Something particular I can help you find? That one looks nice. I appreciate the trade, Agent. That's quality stuff. Great dealing with you. You want it? I've got it. That's him.
Looking for something special?
Let me be your one-stop shop.
detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Have that beer later.
Black Tusk are going after the Shade Node. If they get to it, just get in there and stop them.
UAV in the air.
Warning. Unauthorized network access. Detected.
Damn. They've already reached the Shade Node. Get there as fast as you can.
Agent targeted! Get this! Damn!
Trying to access the Shade database. Let's hope you stop them in time.
Agent interrupt, but there's another helicopter inbound. Looks like Black Tusk reinforcements.
Thank you. the armor!
We'll have to check the logs to see if they accessed any sensitive data. But I think we're okay. Good work in there.